Why does Johnny Depp never watch his Pirates of the Caribbean movies in theater? Johnny Depp avoids watching his own movies in theaters because of a reason you would not believe. He once revealed that witnessing his performances would make him overly anxious, leading to self-doubt and constant scrutiny. By avoiding the theaters, Johnny stays connected to the craft rather than being preoccupied with personal insecurities.